These are some of the original old graves, 1897. Sailor's grave there. It's a magnificent building, that's for sure.
I'm at the Church of St. Michael's in Misley, and I'm going to use the S-Box and ask a few questions. My name is Paul, I come in peace, love and light. Could you tell me who's who with me tonight, please? This church, because it's quite near the place where supposedly Mathew Hopkins is buried. Is that right? Witchfinder General. I imagine he would have known this place quite well. anybody find me Matthew Hopkins, please? Or anybody that knew him? Are there any witches of Misley here? Now Matthew Hopkins sent approximately 300 of them to their deaths. Self-proclaimed Witchfinder General. Any ancient spirits here who knew Matthew Hopkins? Follow my guide. Could you find Matthew Hopkins, please? Would he dare come out to play? I heard they ducked you as well, Matthew. The same as you ducked witches. Some of your own medicine, I guess. Do we have any ancient witches here? Please come and talk to me if you would. Tell me your names, please. I guess he wasn't a very nice person, was he? Old Matthew Hopkins. He died quite young as well, didn't he? 29. And some would say he deserved it. Tell me who you are, please, and when you passed, maybe. If I go down to where he's supposedly buried, would someone show me where it is? Before I go, friends, could you tell me how many people are here with me tonight, please? Okay, before I leave, have you a message? Well, I'd like to say love and light to you all. Thank you for talking to me this evening. Hope to get back here sometime again. So I'm off now to find Matthew Hopkins' grave. Speak to you again soon, my friends. Goodbye.
More graves. Well, straight ahead there is a place called Misley Towers. There's a graveyard there also, and that's where we'll find Mr. Hopkins, although no one knows the exact place his grave is. So Matthew Hopkins, where are you hiding?